just a spokesman of the free to release these chains of fear in the voices that I
can't.